the Reading 4X Racer. We got any Reading supporters with us? Where are you? Must be in hibernation. Any Oxford supporters here? Ah! I thought I was having a dream. Right, the boys are going to come up on the track. We'll introduce the riders to you. There are one or two changes, so you'll need to get your bios or your pencils handy. In fact, just before we introduce the riders, I'll quickly tell you that Tony Elson was injured last Saturday evening, and Tony's place will be taken by Peter Vaughan. W's Peter Vaughan. First change for Reading at number 5. And as you appreciate, 408 Mullet out injured, and his place is taken by Carl Stonier. The missing man for Oxford is John Boston. Okay, a little bit of writing to do. So let's introduce the riders for this Sunbride League match, Oxford versus Reading. Let's meet the two number ones now, representing the Oxford Skull Cheaters, the World Speedway Champion, Hans Nielsen, and for the 4X Racers, Swedish International, Jan Andersson. The two number twos, the successful Australians, Troy Butler and Paul Walker. On now to the two number threes, the man who makes his debut world final next Saturday for Oxford, Paul Newgard. Just to make a change today, we have somewhat of a slight difference in our second half, the VL2 meeting, but we have quadrant.
Turning yourself through a 360. Thank you.
haven't got 18 of the crazy. Yeah, yeah. I've got something else. I'll tell you about that later. Yeah. Yeah, well, I often wonder what the back slate was like, you know. Oh, no. Oh, no.
With Nick Arthur riding in red and Simon Wigg is in blue. The guest for any swing is worn in white. Play the Telly Otter and of course Perry Johnson, yellow black.
Shop is your last chance to buy the World Final tickets. Limited stock left. Remember that, if you want to go and support Martin and Hans or even Tom Wiltshire or Bert Janssen, then you can get your tickets today at the track shop. And also in the track shop are new Scott sunglasses and 1991 calendars. Okay, that's all the news from the support track. Not forgetting all the filler box. Goodies, t-shirts, hats, wallets without money in, and shorts as well. Or on sale for later. He's number five there, the Mr. Green Barker out in action, along with Simon Wigg, Jan Anderson, and Tom Wiltshire. In fact, both Colin and Jan are up by the line, up 17 Barker now, so we await the arrival then of Simon Wigg.
Thank you.
point for Oxford at 5.
Thank you.
Jan Anderson in white, there's now less than 1 minute remaining, less than 1 minute. Thank you.
Brown and Dean Barker against Ian Anderson and Per Jansson. And I'm told that we have a party of Swedish people with us this morning, and probably will be at Reading this evening. They've come over early for the World Final, and they're taking in as much of the Sunbright League speedway as they can. So hello to all our Swedish friends watching speedway this morning.
Hans Nilsson riding in red. Hans Nilsson in red. Simon Wigg is in blue. Jan Anderson in white. Jan Anderson white. And Todd Wiltshire, yellow black. Todd Wiltshire, yellow black.
Here, yeah, waves the fox. And the major, of course, will be hard at it. He always is, tells me. And that's World Final Day with Radio Oxford's programme starting at 6 o'clock this evening.
Well, interesting, we just heard from the pits that Oxford have won the toss and elected the gates, take gates 2 and 4. And there's now less than 1 minute remaining, less than 1 minute. Vega, 7. Simon Wiggs, 6. Dean Barker, 3 for bonus points. John Boston, also leading the score. Alistair Stevens, 10 and 2 bonus. For the races, Ian Anderson, 11 and 2 bonus points. Todd Wiltshire, 13 and 1. Jeremy Doncaster, 8. Per Johnson, 5 and 1 bonus. Peter Braun, 1. Carl Sturkill, 7 and 1 bonus. And David C, 1 and 1 bonus. Please answer the dispo. The car for the course, could you please answer the dispo? Hello, coming out onto the track now, as you probably notice, we've got the quad bikes, and they are going to race in this second half coming up over 6 heats, and it's got four of those quad points.
And it's a popular win for the Reading fans, the Reading 4X Rangers. Well, that's it, collecting two sub-right lead points. They will take back to Reading. Once again, the Oxford travel to Reading tonight with a 7 early start for part 2 of the fixture. Well done to the Reading boys, and indeed we won't single anyone on the map, but we'll say congratulations to them and to the as well. We've got Hanson, we're now going to play off to do the first of Rapid. Well, we can get one. So in the Reading races, as they go around, victorious this morning, before you dip in, you turn yourself around because Peter Camp is here with the strong rider of the match award. That goes to Hanson. So well done, Hans. Yes, I hope you say something as well. Hanson, you do the honours, please, and fish out the race day jackpot draw. Look at your tickets, because you could be 50 quid better off. That's what we got first prize. Blue ticket 65, blue 65 wins the £50, £10 is next.
Green ticket 601.
Green 601, green 601 for £10, £6 is the third prize. Here we go.
And the rear 71.
71.
Pink,
71 pink. 71 pink. £5 is next up.
Bus,
3.55 on the bus cover. 3.55, £4 is the next prize in.
It's a green ticket,
7.37. 7.37 on green, £3 is the next prize.
Yellow ticket, 7.60.
7.60, a yellow ticket, 7.60. The final one hand for £2, 7th prize.
Pink ticket 535.
535 on the pink is the final prize. Hans, it's all down by the shaft. Now we've got it.
Everything's going good, and had a reasonable meeting tonight, and we've got the two Flemings fit in the workshop, getting everything ready, so everything's going according to plan, and hopefully we'll just make that man come to work in a minute.
Let's hope so. Ladies and gentlemen, world champion, Hans Bielke!